As I was going through this week, this section of scripture, I landed on Jesus lives in my heart. And we teach that in Sunday school. And then I was like, is there a verse that says Jesus lives in my heart? So I just Googled Jesus lives in my heart verse. I got like 20 verses that talk about God dwelling in us, living inside of us, that we're the tabernacle of God, that He dwells in our heart, that He lives inside of us. And I just thought, what a wonder. And one of the most just intelligent men in all of Christianity was asked, what's the most profound thing that you've ever discovered in the Bible? And he said, Jesus loves me, this I know, for the Bible tells me so. What could be more profound than that? And so the Sermon on the Mount, man, if we were to use a magnifying glass as the Word of God, and we would just burn everybody, right? What a high standard. What an awesome thing that it is. And so it's not something that we have to white knuckle and try harder. It's something truly that we just have to surrender and yield to allow God in His timing. In His timing. And so whatever it is that God is ministering to you right now in your life, what at this moment, just receive that. Just do that. Participate with God in that. You know, you look at all of this 5, 6, and 7, Matthew's gospel. And you think, oh my gosh, I'm not doing that, and I'm not very good at that, and this isn't happening. Oh my gosh, it's just so much. Back life up to today, like Jesus says, tomorrow has enough problems of its own, enough cares to handle. They're going to be there tomorrow. Trust me. Okay? Just back life up to today and just participate. First of all, are you desiring? Are you willing? Do you want it? God's not going to force you. Salvation, this awesome gift that God gives us. And I've been hearing a lot of messages on the gift that salvation is, and just the beauty and the wonder of what that is. But again, this abundant life that God calls us to. I'm a glutton for God. I want all that I can get. And so I want to die to self. And that's the hardest thing that I've ever encountered in life. This flesh does not quit easy. It rears its ugly head every moment of every day. So we're in this together.